Zeophate plays Cyberpunk 2077
episode. So let's. I have one attribute point and one perk point. To open perks. So let's see. Crouching Tiger, increased movement speed will sneak by 20%. That's usually useful. Ooh. Throw knife returns to the hand after the time given its descriptors melee. No, I'm gonna go that. Let's see. So the max level is actually 20. Let's up that a little bit. And let's go exploring. You're right, it's going to be complete it when you get a chance. Okay. Okay, so that's probably my place. You know, I want to go exploring. Ooh, free stuff. It's left laying around. And nothing there. It looks like the only place I can go is home now. Still, free stuff is free stuff. Let's see. No, that's not what I wanted. Stats which increase max health by 5%, regen by 0.5 per second out of combat. Most of this looks to be stuff that is just going to be turned around and sold. Right. Let's see. So change parents. Okay. Just a shower, it's bed. Can be explore your available safe houses. So it's a place to store excess weapons. Right, that gate's busted, so there's can't get whatever that item is. Okay. I saw some data corruption detected, so. Uh-oh. Okay, this is actually open now. Goody. Drop point. I wonder what drop point does. Okay, so let's see. Those are the ones that are equipped. You do less damage. You do less damage. I think I'll keep the grenades. And yet somebody is willing to pay me for $3 for it. Let's see. What is that stuff? That's the pistol. Oh, those are my ammos. Well, I'm not going to get rid of any of that. For some reason, I don't believe that. Well, it wants me to go down, so let's go up. Ooh, stamina booster. That was a schematic, so point of note, if you have a chance to go up, go up. No, thanks. Okay, you're a weapons dealer. Let's see here. Ooh, 101. You want six? Ooh, I don't have anywhere near enough money for that. I wish I had enough money for that. But I don't have enough money for that. 200 clubs. Ooh, I don't have the requirements for that, evidently. That's level 3 requirement. LMG is definitely something I'd want, but no money for that. Some gank brain DIYer, but it shoots like a dream. That's still low damage. Crafting spec I can't afford. Looks like a lot of the stuff I just simply can't afford. Ooh. Buy the silencer. Let's see, inventory. Good. I am a... What the fuck was shooting? Just people in the shooting range, okay. So we gotta collect our gun from Wilson. So what's our gun? Oh, that one. Yeah, my Lexington's a lot better. And along with a set of iconic crafting specs, you can use these to upgrade to higher rarities, subsequently increasing its power. Iconic weapons and clothing found all over Night City and are uniquely capable of increasing your rarity with the right components and crafting perks. When the higher rarity iconic item is crafted, the lower rarity version is destroyed. Ooh. 4,000 credits. Oof. Punk knife. 4,000 credits. Evidently, I need 8,000 credits to figure out how to make a pipe wrench and 8,000 credits to learn how to make a turn. Eh, 950. I only have 600, so I can't afford that. Yeah, it looks like I can't really afford any of this stuff. Remember, everybody, wander around. Because you never know when you're going to find shit. It doesn't look like anything up here. That looks to be about it. So from here, we're heading down to the parking garage. Yeah, you have a good stream. You have a good lurk there, demon. May have happened a while ago when I was on break, but I like to acknowledge it at least. That person's tweaking out a little bit. NPC scanner hustles. The NPC NCPD will pay you to help fight crime. Fixers will contact you in approaching gigs location. Inform you all local gigs available. Okay. Something over there. I could probably just, you know, keep wandering around and make a lot of.
Our savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. No pressure, but the deal's right on you now, chica.
Why do I get it? Human debug draws dogs without me?
Debug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him. Taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess you got no choice then.
Apex is the real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Lacaco, but Dex is
all man. Don't get me started. They catch a client, find the cheapest gonk to do the job, then drop their corpse at a limb.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, B.
How much is in that box?
Top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
Are we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Paint's fucked. Still. So, it's not factory new. Well, there's paint missing there. The couplings look worn. So much for factory new, I mean. I am notoriously bad at driving in games, so I am taking it a little easy. Okay, that's a drop pod. Okay, that's fast travel location. Okay. Not a net runner I want to deal with. This harbor installation is dangerous and invasive procedure, which can only be performed by qualified specialist Ripperdocks. There are several Ripperdocks operating throughout Night City who offer a variety of different cyberware upgrades. Okay.
Last gig, had to jack into a client's narrow socket. I think I'm
chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit? With tools, not toys, man. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Shit's getting weird. Got a job from Dex to Sean. In the major ways. Need tech that can form.
The Dex to Sean?
I don't have money.
Put Brian back. I'll bring you the Eddies later with interest. You know it.
Last time. Yeah. Chair, please. Sit down. Relax. Best I've got. It should be about right under the circumstances. Now check in.
Heck, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back for this. I'd be too rich for my life.
We'll work something out. Right now. Out to make sure you get back in one piece, because he's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
Mechanical replacement. They give you superhuman-like abilities, which can improve your combat capability and survive hazardous conditions. Although common practice in 2077, the installation of cyber is still an intrusive and sometimes dangerous medical procedure. Yeah, okay, we already read that. So we've got one ocular. And one hand. Ballistic coprocessor. Increased chance to ricochet shots with power weapons. That looks to be about... Thirty street cred to buy that item. I need 12 street cred to buy that item. So I can't buy those just yet. Okay, so there's nothing. Circuitry source system increases breach time of breach protocol by 100%. And your health drops to 15%, release an electric shock that deals damage to equal to 20% of the target's enemy max health. Don't have that much money for that. Don't have enough money for any of that. Or that. None of that stuff is available because I don't have the street cred. Carry capacity by 20%. Give me an extra 40 pounds of carry capacity. The other stuff wasn't really too interesting. Oof. Okay.
One, like I said, decent enough scanner. Displays data on your phone. Carry on the tops of built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, capture faces a blur. Just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm moving it up because I don't want to watch that. And this is when we get raided. Not available to use. You can identify which these wanted persons with your scanner. Since all wanted dead or alive, the methods you use to claim your reward are entirely up to you. Fair enough. For some reason, I doubt that. Wait, pet? Pet kitty. Had to be done.
Hardware
Without killing them, non-lethal quick hacks, non-lethal weapons, EMP grenades. Okay. Bill, you sure tried to make a name for yourself, Night City Underworld. Doing so will open new opportunities. Okay, you gonna counter bullet ricochet and draw line perk ballistic compressor software installed. Okay, so that's taken care of. Mr. T.
Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old fashioned. I like to look anyone I do this with. I had the pleasure of meeting the doctor in the back. This sweet T-Bug helped his brother out. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little mission just for you.
Belongs to a court.
or bodies. Sounds like a trap. Your studio will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person. Jag is only good at something. I know you know what I mean.
What's the issue needs resolving the maelstrom? Gotta be?
It's locked and shot. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know male students involved. Now see, Convoy was carrying a flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need to be that bit of high grade. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer. And we sure as hell don't get no happy ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat out purchased the damn thing from male students. The problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Rick. I say when, because Rick was the leader. 3 days after we sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shift, one Meredith Stout of the military has developed an interest in said kind.
Royce got it. What's he like?
A straight psychopath. Chrome looking kind.
Big club in this
town. I'll give you that. Except a few of its other members. No matter the stakes, we'll put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave drive. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop. Then the rest goes to the side.
Who's it bringing down?
Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding her. The one leaves, she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. You are looking for you to be done. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Send it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker and Lizzie Barr. Flathead, though, is going to be all you. One more thing, Miss Lee. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
This is going to go wrong. I'm heavily pessimistic. Yeah, I'm just scanning things, testing stuff out.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his base. Wants to put us on a few small things. Ripperdocks. Four line in the sub major. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom collected, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had to switch up the menu. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deeds of some Militech agent, too. Don't know how much help she's getting.
Shit,
Parker wants to meet someone.
I'm actually kind of curious as to what that is. Who leaves a flash grenade just laying around? Let alone an incendiary grenade. Okay, so, yeah, I don't think I'm going to have a lot of money. Weapon glitch. That one could be useful. Entire Arasaka tank division, causing them to surround a building where the critical peace negotiations took place. Definitely grab ping because it's free. Tweak socks, but you're free to swap out which ones you have installed on whatever you wish to do so. Go to your inventory. Okay. Cyberware. Let's see. That got rid of short circuit. Yeah, I want ping and I want short circuit. Okay. A lot of storyline, a lot of wandering around. This is all like we've already progressed past where I have ever played, so this is all new. I'm just wandering around checking stuff out. You are saying use a personal link to connect to the access point and hack it. Let's actually make sure we actually do that properly. Then I think we will call it an episode there. That's an access point. Okay, so that can. Ah, okay. So that is 1C55. No, I want that. Okay, that's how that works. But that would be, we'll wrap up for today. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, and we'll see you all next time.